So the topic I chose is turning point, and there's this one certain point that I like to talk about, and I can do that later. So my name is Matthew, and I'm 18, and I've learned many experiences, but I still have a long way to go. And so I'm more of like a risk taker now, because there were challenges in my life, like positive and negative experiences, and they all have consequences too, be it positive outcome or negative outcome. So they created turning points, and one of them was in 12th grade from 2016 to 2017. So what ended that, I mean, this year. And it's like one of those like common phases that most high schoolers go through. So it's like isolation, loneliness, and all that stuff. And there was like miscommunications between my friends and me. And I learned a lot from that, and it was like responsibility to involved in it. So it's like I had to take care of myself. My grades dropped. So there's one of that, and the other turning point is I had many talks about procrastination in high school, like freshman, sophomore, junior, and senior, and I did a vote, like, who procrastinated? Like, just raise your hand. Everyone, right? Yeah, so I learned from procrastination that it's now, not doing it later. I still struggle with that, but I still try, and so lately I've been fixing it. And there's another turning point. So from 5 to now, for 13 years pretty much, I've been doing martial arts, Taekwondo. And that taught me a lot because it also involved responsibility, procrastination, and everything. Because I did procrastinate. I did say, I'll practice later, I'll train later. But it turns out it all motivated me in the end. And it did teach me many characters like discipline, perseverance, and all those things. It also helped me become a Taekwondo instructor. So I'm a Taekwondo instructor now, and I teach at Martial Arts Center. So all those turning points turned a negative me into a positive one. And like I said, the eighth grade was the most influential turning point. And because of all that, I'm trying to strive for something better, maybe something like a physical therapist along the lines of that, maybe becoming a master. And that's it.